entire United States of America. Not only the next CTO, but the first woman CTO. So I'm just so pleased. And you don't even know the name. I'd like to introduce all of you to the CTO of the United States of America, Megan Smith.
I love this quote by Gloria Steinem, because the truth is everybody on this planet, all of our heritage, have always been part of everything that happens. We just didn't get written into history, and you guys, thank you for lifting this history.
So if you had one word to describe your Grace Hopper conference, how would you describe it?
Inspiring.
Empowering.
Energetic.
What was your favorite part of the Grace Hopper celebration?
Everything. The people, the connections that I made, the encouraging tech talks, the keynotes. Everything about the conference was amazing. And I'm thankful to UB for giving me such an experience.
We'd like to thank UB Scientista.
UBC's department and computer science department. Thank you so much.
Next year, October 4th, 5th, and 6th, we will be celebrating the Grace Hopper Celebration in Orlando, Florida.